sin correspond with what you are doing and what is in your heart, then the Lord will come down for us. And also they said that you want to perfect a lot of healings that you are starting. And not until when I was hearing the testimonies, I understand what God was saying. Those that know God in this place this morning, I want us to lift up your hand to Jesus. Thank you.
encourage you. Everybody lift up your hands to Jesus. Only remember that I will have to walk here again, you know. Only get the devil, don't you as we don't want. Where will they be more? Only be something like that, we pray. It shall be my birthday, it shall be more. And I will fight to say that all our lives will be with us. Hopefully, it will be soon. We are all over it, and it will ask my guidance.
Oh!
Yeah. Oh,
Thank you.
any evil do.
Because I saw that the angel stood with him. What is it mean to be servant?
No, no, no.
And God said, look,
that there is
a
face
that wants to put him to shame.
So,
but God has seen it.
What song is it?
And he said, they are praying your death at this moment.
I don't know, because I wish you bring this mic up into it. I'm standing here to hold this stressing and
Cosa?
Thank you. You will go and meet 21 people. That's all for me. I beg you, what is the love of the day? I do not hear you. I will want you. I will want you.
Oh, yeah. Hallelujah. Yeah. Shut the many, my daddy. Say, sister. Brother. Shut the Shed your energy. We are going to the peak at this moment. Hallelujah.
We are going higher.
Oh,
with great testimonies.
Amen.
Every of those shackles that the Lord has removed from our face, they shall not find their way to our burden in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because you have raised an altar of praise to Him tonight, the Lord is changing your story for good in the name of Jesus. And it's taking us from glory to glory in the name of Jesus. Go and do exploits for the Lord Jesus. Go and prosper in the name of Jesus. The Lord is expanding your businesses in the name of Jesus. Lord, put a new song in your mouth in the name of Jesus. You will come back with great testimonies. Jesus, not the name of your worship.